4 years of making videos. Videos on behavior correction, videos on language development, videos on motivation to parents. Lots of videos. Good evening, everybody. This is Rajni from Sashakt Empowering Lives. During the journey, a lot of parents requested me, messaged me on making videos on teaching children skills, reading, writing skills, comprehension skills, skills to help them understand mathematics, Hindi. So initially, I made quite a lot of videos on those areas. However, the feedback I got from parents was that even when they were following it totally, there were probably some certain things that were not quite in place. And so the kid wasn't getting it. And that resulted in the journey of creating booklets. Because I figured out that parents not being professional, you know, the small nuances of how much the font size should be there, what kind of picture should be there. So will a black and white picture help in mental image formation, yes or no? Will simply putting something into a box make a world of difference for the child? So keeping into mind all of that, the process of making booklets started. Today we have 15 booklets in total. So there is English comprehension booklets starting from volume 1 to volume 5, where there is a constant gradation in the booklet. And volume 1 is for children who start with basic CVC reading, like they know cat, mat, mat, satch. So putting those words together meaningfully to create a picture in their head of what is written and you know, how they can imagine what is going on. So pat is in park. So simple words like that. Also, each booklet comes with expandable soft copies where the parent can expand and show and so and take multiple prints so that the kid can understand better. These booklets are graded very carefully, that from booklet 1, which is just above CVC reading, right up to booklet 5, where it is complex emotion understanding and higher order thinking, like forgiveness, kindness, and then the questions and answers alongside, match the following, true and false, and various activities alongside. So this, parents have come back to me with the feedback that it has really worked very well for children, and they are beginning to get the mental image of what they are reading, and it is helping them in their school textbooks also. And thank you so much for giving me that love and that trust, and for, you know, helping me understand how the child learns better. Then there are booklets on math. So we have practice booklets which are based upon real life problem sums, and these booklets will help the child to integrate a dry math activity into the real life. Like if you're picking up 3 packets of Maggi, each packet is 16 rupees, and then if you're giving 50 rupee note, how much do you get back? So it's a multiply as well as a subtraction. So these booklets in math are completely ADL based, woven into real life skill building and comprehension. Similarly, there are booklets in Hindi, where again it is about comprehension building, and the child is reading and making a mental image. There are big pictures, there are very beautiful illustrations, big font size, color-coded answers so that the kid understands. And the best part, that there is a soft copy, so the kid is reusing it. You're taking a reprint and using it until the kid gets it. Finally, also booklets on EBS. So these are covering all the concepts required in the primary from grade 1 to grade 5. And these are going forward on the basis of NCERT syllabus. Then followed by you know, the NCERT as well as the NIOS syllabus, followed by the writing booklet, which is giving parents the ease to help their child write within lines. And these are laminated spiral bound copies so that the child is learning how to write within boundaries. So all of these booklets are now available by Sashak Empowering Lives, and they are available for one and all. If you need any booklet, please through this video look at the illustrations, see what suits you, and you can place an order by messaging me on 7021777777. I courier all across the country, and for international students I send PDFs, and you can just message me on the given number 7021777777 and 8800065000, and I shall be glad to be of service to your kid. May each kid win.